about it.
Elizabeth sent you here to pester me, didn't you? I programmed this challenge especially for her. I'm not shocked she held on to that grudge for more than a millennia, which can't be good for her mental stability. Clearly, you share my granddaughter's particular brand of lunacy. Let's see if you can measure up intellectually as well.
Thank you.
tricks of this arena, didn't she? Clever girl. This stage, however, I concocted just for you.
Thank you.
done here will power her smug satisfaction for another 1,000 years.